At the front of the bike, I want to build some kind of a bracket that I can bolt it to, just like if it was a tire. And the tire axle is 3/8 threaded rod, so I picked up some 3/8 threaded rod. I'm thinking if I can anchor this rod to the deck of the van, I can put some bolts on here, and it should hold it really steady. In a perfect world, this would just be a steel clip. But I don't know how to weld, and I want to get this bike in this week because we're going camping on Friday.